Well, I got the fucking thing open, but the camera timed out on me. So I don't have that last bit on film. So we'll try it again, I guess. But while I've got it here, you can see it's open. Here's the key. Here it is operating with the key. Alright, now. Jeez. I think I missed it by like 40 seconds. I'm actually going to try top of the keyway this time because I was getting. I was having a lot of trouble getting to the back pins. Okay. Counter-rotation back to false. Counter-rotation back to false. On one. One is set. Two. May have just overset. Okay, back to false. This thing is just loaded with spools. No serrated that I can tell, but it's like counter rotation all day long. But that's okay, I like counter rotation. Super light tension. False. It's overset. Okay, let's come back in again. First, I thought this would take less time the second time around. Where's my pick? Can't find the pick I want. There it is. So 5 is consistently giving me a false beginning. That's good to know. 2. I'm out of false now, though. There's false. 5. Counter rotation. 4. Back to false, vaguely. 1. Negative side 2. That felt good. Good. These all feel nice and set. How about 1 now? There it is. Open.
Yes.
On camera. Praise the Lord and pass the whiskey. This is a CISA padlock, which would be easier to read if I took it out and flipped it right side up. This was a challenge. I've picked some of these CISAs before and quite had this much of a problem with them. That was a very exciting lock to pick. Partly because that keyway is pretty, I mean, it's a Y keyway, but it's getting way up in there on the first two pins without turning the plug the wrong way. It was really a pain. But anyhow, made out of brass, sort of a normal squishy spring thing, nothing super secure. And again, there's the key. So two really high pins in the top and then three really low ones at the back. So there we are. CISA, pain in the ass, brass padlock, picked open, single pin picked. There it is with the key. I guess it's a 220-50, whatever that means. All right. This is Alex. Thanks for watching. Have fun and keep it legal. Cheers.